Wouldn't I say take care of the birds?
Yeah. And also, you're gonna take care of them today.
Wait, why? Why do I have to protect them?
We recently found out that the pigs have a sneaky plan to get our eggs.
Well, why is that?
They're probably starving, but I think it's the king pig who wants it.
Yeah, but he doesn't even like eggs. He just likes to torture the pigs.
Anyways, we gotta go. Alright, just hopefully there's any cactus. Those always maybe me blow up. Oh no, the egg!
Phew. That was a close one.
This is going to be difficult. Come on, you assholes.
Hey, don't bump into me. What do we do? Ooh!
What's he getting?
I have no idea.
Huh? How will this help us? I just never see the logic in that guy.
I don't need these books.
Yeah, these are useless. Well, we can climb on top of them.
Yeah, I guess he has a point. I'll look at some more books.
Ooh. I was late. Alright, I did say we needed a lot of books, but I never said that much. Well, it's better than nothing. Oh no, Chuck's up there. Oh no, what do we do? There's always some way, right?
I guess. Come on. I'm gonna check.
This is getting boring. I'm gonna take a nap.
It's our chance. Oh no, all the birds are having naps.
Alright. Remember, don't make them omelets yet.
Wait, what? That one nearly became an omelet. Oh my god!
Come on, guys, we gotta bring the eggs.
Also, I'm getting sleepy. What's going on?
Earthquake! No! No! What if the mouse on top? Quickly! Retrieve the eggs! No! Last one! No!
Oh, what a boring day.
What the?
Are we about to start this? I know, but probably it's still not waking down.
Let the pigs air.
What a fail.
Yeah.
Anyways, let's get back.
Ooh. I wanna board it.
Come on.
Do it for yourself. Did you get the eggs? That was an earthquake, sir. It ruined our chances. Oh, you're failures. As punishment, wait, what? Ow! Oh, I hate you guys.